9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
When you're in the building, you feel a little bit joyful. What took me down the path of science and education? I've been asked this before, and I just tell you succinctly, I absolutely do not remember. We want to orbit, have humans orbiting Mars in 2033. So the Planetary Society, this is what we can do. We are an independent group where we analyzed an architecture for getting humans in orbit around Mars in 2033. There are a lot of good orbits, but 2033 is an especially favorable one. And we have technologies that are already being developed, especially at NASA. And by the way, all the money that's spent in space is spent on Earth. And so it's being spent with contractors here in the United States and around the world. And we believe that an organized, executable mission to Mars to put people in orbit around Mars in 23 is possible without increasing the NASA budget except for inflation. And this is brings me to the acronym that we embrace, WNC. We're not crazy. See, once you're in orbit around Mars, then lassoing Phobos, the moon of Mars, landing on it is sort of an approximation. There's so little gravity. You kind of hook on to Phobos. Then you could explore some of the Martian surface, which has found its way onto the surface of Phobos through impacts, and then executable to have people land on Mars in subsequent orbits, 2 or 4 or 6 years later. And so that's what we're into right now, sir. And our claim is WNC. We're not crazy, and the analysis is valid and reasonable, and we hope to get everybody in the world to focus on this, because if we have international cooperation, along with the world's largest space agency here in the United States, National Aeronautics and Space Ministry, that would lower the cost for everybody and advance space science and exploration. And as I like to say, if we were to discover evidence of life, or stranger still, Representative Chu, something still alive on Mars, it would change the course of human history. It would be like Copernicus or Galileo, but it would not have been done by a single person, a single discoverer. It would have been done by a society who thought that its intellect and treasure, this was a worthy use of it. This nearby world, and then the next place we're all excited about is Europa, where there's twice as much seawater as on the Earth, and look for signs of life to know more about ourselves and about the cosmos.